What up, mama? What's going on? Hope you're doing well. Do a little truck driving today with the boys. A noon hour for me. Afternoon to you. Let's see here. I'm missing something. Drums. There we go. Gonna play it? I don't see it. Alright, well then in that case, I am just gonna get rid of that for now. And we're gonna transition to... There it is. What the hell? Okay. Then I may as well give the astronauts back their, their damn, what you call it? Give back that logo. There it is. Transition. There we go. Don't want that. Definitely don't want this. Mixer? Nah. I just had to mute Irish, so. Oh, do I need to? Do I need to tune down? Let's turn down the music just a little bit there. Let's see. Need to get rid of the I thought I disabled that, but apparently I didn't. Get rid of that, get rid of this. I gotta find me a good Twitch logo to throw up there. Preferably one that's spinning too. Spinning Twitch icon. It's okay, Scully went live and I went to Open Mix. Yeah, right? We're so. Luckily, I keep my computer on all the time now, so I have the tabs open. So I have Twitch open now. If I didn't, if I had to like start I can't even get it right. If I had to start the browser and then open, you know, if I knew somebody was live, I'd probably go to Mixer too. If I didn't have the tabs open for Twitch already, I'd be doing the same thing. You know, with over a year of pretty consistent streaming on the platform, it's kind of hard to break away from those what do you call it? I was already watching Irish. Oh, okay. Oh, that's even funnier. Time for a coffee break. That's what it sounds like. Coffee break? Oh, and I hate a habit. That's what it is. You gotta break the habits. But, I saw your, your Discord DM. I gotta say, that gave me a chuckle. A little sooner than I thought you would throw that one out, but Humpty Dumpty. I gotta create an alert for that. You know, especially me. I think that would even be good for me because I'm a bald-headed man, and Humpty Dumpty don't have no hair. You know, I look like an egg too. So, I have six. Oh my goodness, six mugs, man. I gotta catch up. I gotta play that coffee game with you, man. You got that coffee game on lock. Six mugs in. Let's see. All right, I'm gonna launch American Truck, but hopefully it doesn't play it in the background. There we go. Let me make sure the source is correct. Oh yeah, it's already on it. Awesome. Right, I'm gonna put this on and be right back so I can type in my credentials. I gotta restart the game because I accidentally clicked on create a new character. I love how when I do that it just throws the entire damn thing off. Ah, shiza. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? Whoopsie daisy. I'm gonna click on there. Oh, I almost did it again. Why is it not picking up the source? What the hell? Alright, give me a second. Take that out. Put that in. Turn that on. Let's see what's going on with that. It probably would have something to do if I did that. There we go. Nope. There it is. Is there like a game menu volume or something? Voice navigation, other audio. Voice navigation, music volume. Game sound? I noticed that the oh, maybe it's UI music volume. Here we go. That's the one I want. UI user interface music volume is the one that we wanna. That's the one I was trying to find earlier, and I couldn't find it. So put that back up to there. Okay, much better. All right, let's see where are. There they are. All right, let's jump in with the gang. And why are you not in the Discord chat today? You're just doing the chat. No Discord voice chat. Today? Ooh, yeah. Yeah.
It does auto saves. Oh my gosh, I was about to flip my shit.
What's going on, Ryan? Don't flip your shit. It's all good.
Where do you fucking pop in here? Where'd you come from?
Listen here, motherfucker.
Yeah, yeah.
You creeping fucking genius, yeah. You ass.
I'm creeping. Oh shit.
But I have one other problem. Okay, never mind. I was about to say. For some reason, my sound doesn't work.
No audio. That's so, no good.
Oh, where were you the other day?
If you reread the message, I said I may be busy, and you know.
Yeah, well, you know, I don't read messages properly. You know what I'm like.
I know.
I actually
but
brought it up yesterday too.
I tried, man. I got slammed with phone calls, and we had a funeral mission going on, and I'm having to deal with that, and you know.
It's all right. I'm just pulling your leg.
I know. I felt bad. I wanted to be there. I wanted to ride. I wanted to do some road trucking. You know, truck driving with you, man.
So what were you saying, Ryan?
So right now, okay. Wait, so what's the first level?
Mama says, yes, just a chat. Sorting out stuff, so I have nothing to do tomorrow. All right. Right on. What are our plans for tomorrow, by the way? I'm curious. Just so that I don't get sideswiped, you know.
Let's chat with this conversation with Mama, so.
Yeah.
He was asking Sleeper Cub. Do you have to be level 13?
I am slowing down. This is where I flip.
I have no clue. I can't remember. No. I know when you go to, like, upgrade your truck, if you're not leveling off, it tells you what level you unlock it at.
Mom, I can get you there. What, that staircase?
It's been a while since I've been down low enough that I don't have that unlocker.
I think the macro thing, you can make pretty good money off of flatbeds and stuff.
In my experience with these games, most of your big money loads are on flatbeds.
Huh?
In my experience with both Euro and American, if you want to make big money, rent a flatbed.
Yeah. But I'm saying, like, you can make big money with the flatbed. Like, right now, I'm pulling, like, something house. So, it's like something house bent. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's like rafters and walls and all that. I'm hauling it down to Bakersfield. I'm getting 22,000 for it.
Who am I running right now? I'm doing office supplies. We're almost 50 curve.
I'm doing cars for 78.
How do y'all get it that high though?
Every time you level up, you can put your upgrade points into new levels and things you can do.
Yeah.
Like long distance,
fragile cargo, and just in time delivery.
And fuel economy helps.
You want to do fuel economy so you're not stopping at a gas station every 10 minutes. Yeah.
Especially that
you don't.
Yeah.
Long haul so you get the distance, and then it's high value cargo so you can get, like, you know, the higher.
I'm sorry, Oblivion, are we boring you?
And then if you get into the chemical upgrades as well, some of those tankers are worth some money. Irish and I drove one last time for almost 200k each.
Hmm.
I'm getting on the interstate. I don't know what interstate you have.
Probably 5.
Oh, you're just really tired.
Everywhere.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. Yeah, Interstate 5. I'm about to go up to Reading.
Sentinel, where are you?
About to tell you here. World map. I am in Santa Maria, where I left off.
Okay. Where is headquarters for you? I couldn't remember.
It's at, I believe it's Flagstaff. Arizona.
Flagstaff, Arizona, okay.
I'll eventually. Where are you guys going? I'll take a trip back.
We're up in Washington. Yeah, the northeast corner of Washington.
I'm in the area.
Yeah, so like when you put it, yeah.
You try to take a trip up to Sacramento, or...
Like I said, we're up in Washington.
Yeah, what I mean is I can go to Redding. You know, maybe I can meet you up there. You know, take a trip up there.
Where are you at right now?
Me?
You're down in Santa Maria.
Oh, Santa Bakersfield. Southern California.
Okay, I'm headed to Bakersfield right now, and I'm wanting to meet up with them.
How far are you in Redding right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know what, Irish? I just realized, because you're dropping off here, right? This is Spokane.
Let's see if I can find a trip to Redding or
we all have the ability to travel back down to Southern California.
Are you gonna wait on me, or are you getting one halfway?
You can spawn in LA, right?
I can spawn in LA, yeah.
I'll get a job, I'll go to Bakersfield, I'll meet you there.
Alright.
No, it's not really making us money to go back down there that way. Well, it does, because we have cash travel.
Well, we might have a big money job going back down there, but we'll see.
I'll double check what I have when I get up here.
Wow.
Just saying, we do have the ability for the four of us to kind of meet up in the same area.
I mean, I can spawn in Seattle, Las Vegas, LA.
I'm doing 8-1 right now, so I should get there pretty quick.
No door.
I'm about almost 375 miles out. I'll have 382 right now. 381.
All right, I got no jobs leaving Santa Maria, going to Bakersfield, so I'll just ride out there.
You didn't have the glitch today, Sentinel?
How
far is that?
What was the glitch?
No load showing up at all.
No, I got long distance trips.
I had no loads, like, no matter what town I was on, I had no loads today. And then Irish, like, as soon as I fast traveled to my garage, I was just like, isn't the fast travel to your garage the thing to fix that?
Did it work?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
31.
Wait, how far out are you?
Santa Maria is like literally right next door to Bakersfield. It's not that far.
Oh, okay.
It's like a couple hour driving game, but
yeah, let me put the waypoint on and I'll tell you here in a second.
Alright, mama.
ETA, it's 257 miles from my current location. It's Santa Maria.
Okay, you'll get there in a bit. Well, you just got to pick up your load right now.
No, I don't have any loads leaving here, so I'm just gonna go without. So I'm gonna get there really fast, right? So.
Yeah, I have nothing leaving Washington heading to Cali.
Sooner than me. You'll have safe travel.
Uh oh. Oh fuck.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. So damn, guess what I got today in the game?
What's that?
I can hear other people.
I thought you fixed that, or like by now. I thought you did that.
No,
last
I was
time.
Playing Euro the other day, and I couldn't hear anybody like player-wise in Euro. And then Irish and I were just driving down the road randomly, and some guy just asked me if I wanted the convoy, and I actually heard him.
That's awesome, dude. Nice that you were able to speak to him back, right?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Once I asked Irish what the CP button was, because
he was like, do you want a convoy to San Francisco? It's like.
Yeah, I'm already in the convoy on my way to Washington. Leaving him behind bad, though.
I'm surprised. Yeah. I'm doing 8-1 going uphill.
So the only thing I can get going to California from here, Scully, is Santa Cruz.
Santa Cruz is up by what, Frisco, right?
Oh, yeah.
About halfway through
Cali. Auckland and Oakdale. Yeah.
I haven't been to Santa Cruz yet, myself.
I don't think I've ever been. So what I can do, I'll deliver this in Bakersfield. You have safe travel, dude. I'll deliver this to Bakersfield, and I'll probably get one to Santa Cruz.
I mean, it depends on if Scully can get one to Santa Cruz.
Yeah.
Wait, that's the mailbox right there?
Or that general area, at least.
Right,
what? Oh,
actually, it's 140 miles that I gotta go.
might be like what I'd be holding.
Yeah, about 300 now. About 290.
I'd be hauling 15 tons of fucking dynamite.
Watch out for them bumps.
Better use than something.
Yeah, you're tied down.
I'm sorry, son.
Nah, man, it's all good, dude. I'm a glutton for that, so I'm always wrecking my truck.
The one that surprises me is how you tip them straight away.
I ain't worried about doing it on Euro truck. It's funny doing it, but on American truck, I got no money. I can't afford that shit.
You have Russian travel. It's amazing how many people's on this interstate.
What interstate 5?
Coming up behind you, I'm getting left lane. Come on.
My cup on.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised of how fast I'm going, and like, looks like I'm going uphill, but I guess I'm not.
So I got a load going down to Fresno, which is pretty close to Santa Cruz, but not Santa Cruz.
Oh, we'll be meeting up in Bakersfield, won't we?
I'll be just north of Bakersfield, too, so...
Well, y'all are behind me, so I can, if both y'all have a load to Fresno, we can meet y'all up in Fresno.
You wanna grab that
sandwich? Getting off the exit for Bakersfield now.
Huh? What'd you say?
I'm getting off the exit for Bakersfield. I'm pulling.
Yeah. I'm about 2:40.
Damn. 2 miles to pick up my next load. Jesus!
Have safe travel. Fuck you too.
Is
there an
activator or something?
Yeah, it's... Figured I'd get used to driving this a little bit.
That wouldn't require a truck, so did I actually.
Yeah, I might turn down the audio.
And why do you can't get your mic on?
It's loud as fuck.
Question is, where's my camera from? I can't really transfer to my camera.
What's your
chair for? So we used to come with him while I'm on.
No. That's what I'm saying, like, if we wanted to, we could easily teleport down to where they are.
Let me look. Let's see where I can move, sir. Wait, what's my trailer manager? I don't want that manager. That's my camera.
Just so you can make me like dive up here. Yeah, cool.
I'm in Stockington. Stockton right now. I'm actually getting off at an exit on Stockton.
Transfer to my Kenworth.
Alright, so
what?
Let me pick this up and
cancel. Oh god, someone's inside of me.
Can you tell you where I'm going exactly?
Yeah, what? Are you going to a particular yard or?
Yeah, that's where I'm going, but I'm about to look.
I'll be down here.
Are you fast traveling down as well?
Yeah. I'll fast travel right to Bakersfield, right? So.
It's I'm that going pastor to sends.
The Rel Express between Fresno and Bakersfield.
There's gonna be north of where you and I are.
And I'm less than 200 miles out now.
What the hell's going on in the group chat?
Oh, I see it. Yeah. Just north of Bakersfield.
Guess what? I can now fast travel to Bakersfield. Hey, just think, I'm the sentinel for you a truck in this game. I've got more money than him.
Yeah. yes, you do.
Bloody hell, everybody's here. Oh, God, Scotty, I'm inside of you.
I see that, damn.
Damn, I need dinner first.
I'm getting back up to speed right now, so I'll be there here shortly. I'm on 99 right now. I don't know what that thing is, but I guess State Highway 99.
So where are we going, Scott?
I have safe travel, dude.
What the hell?
I'm not here. You don't see me. How you doing today?
I'm doing pretty good. Pretty good. How about you?
What were you saying, Irish?
Oh my God, the camera's going so much better now. Now my question.
Ever since I got this new transmission, like it's a Cummings, it's been pulling a whole lot better.
So my question is, where are we going?
I'm headed to where y'all are right now. So I think we'll figure that out when I get there. I'm not that far, about 150 miles out.
Somebody's been kicked. Where are you? You said you're in Bakersfield, right?
To the west of Bakersfield.
Hey, are we meeting up at the Rel Express? Where?
Say again?
I said, you done with the Rel Express? Yeah, we can meet up at the Rel Express.
Yeah, that's where I'm gonna meet.
Alright, okay. I'm about 140 miles out.
Rel Express.
Just north.
But yeah, I like this transmission that I got in here now.
Prestigious Ace, thank you so much for the host, my man. Hope you're doing
so
well today, bro.
Turn right and then left, and then go on the freeway to the right. Just walk up and range. You should get some sleep, that's gonna be great.
Yeah.
So right and left, yeah?
Yeah, right and then left.
Oh wow, this truck definitely sounds different.
Brake on this truck is different than the international.
The turning is different as well, there you go. We can't find
one. 24 hour stream? Nah, man. Yeah, I'm not doing a 24 hour stream. Hell no.
He's lucky if you can do a 5 hour swim, honestly.
Yeah.
But right up ahead here, so the freeway.
Come on.
Yeah, this stream just started about 30 minutes ago. Whoa. Woohoo!
Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Hi.
What up, everybody?
My Peterbilt's only got a 7-speed gearbox in it.
Don't worry, I've just got another problem with the Kenworth.
Bless
I have a 13 speed of mine, it's coming.
Is there something?
The Commonwealth is now really fucking loud.
Hmm.
Oh my gosh!
I've just remembered I need to eat.
So, I'm supposed to take this message to somebody, and it is, damn it, Sentinel.
Hey, some of my friends that I play with, or I'm about to start playing with, yesterday they were running from Bakersfield to, Bellingham back and forth.
Oh, mama.
Hey, does anybody know how to do the custom loads?
What unload?
We have safe travel.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got what
I'm
saying
now.
I missed my fuck.
So have I. I've just seen Sentinel put into the yard. I've just pressed past him on the motorway.
I'm about 50 miles out.
Yeah, I don't know if he can be here, Sentinel, but I'm honking mine.
I'm honking mine.
Do y'all hear me?
Yeah, yeah, I heard you 50 miles.
Yeah,
no, I didn't get
miles. Miles.
By the way, Dewey, Mama says, Dewey!
Mama!
Mama!
Dang it, I'm getting off an i5 right now.
Alright, now I want Microsoft Edge. What the fuck is this shit?
I got another long one in my chat too. Oh, she's yelling out in rage for the same thing.
I think I've personally been in a bit of... Oh,
streaming while I sleep. I know.
Hey, Irish Grade. You have a safe travel.
Thank you.
Wait, is that you?
Yeah. Hi.
Oh, where are you headed?
I got so lost. Near. I got lost and got confused.
You want to follow me?
Update failed.
Oh shit, that's... Who's that? Oh, who's the green... Oh, that's Scully.
Hey, do y'all want to follow me, or...
You're
down the road here, ain't you?
Yeah, I'm behind y'all right now. What the crap?
I'm gonna park this right here.
8-1, 8-1, guys. If y'all can get up to it. These hills will let me. They should, but. Dang, y'all are off and leaving me.
All my trucks are fully upgraded.
I'm not used to having 7 gear, so I sit there and look at 7s and it's like, oh, I'm not even doing 22k.
I can just remember, this man has 18 gears.
But I'm also, like, loaded and y'all aren't, and I'm going uphill right now, so...
When the camera for the pink boots get fully upgraded, they're pretty, they can boss anything.
It's been forever since I drove this truck, though. Well, since I bought the International. Can you tell there's no custom skin on it? It's just a solid color.
Here it is.
Yeah.
I'm doing 70 right now, so.
Easy.
Did y'all see what I did?
No.
We see you sitting on the corner there.
I kind of missed my turn.
Oh, nice.
Okay, let me catch up on my chat here.
Why is he in it?
No, I agree, Mama. And for you too, enraged.
What?
And yes, Rage, that's exactly what she started with, by the way. She's like, how dare you insult the stream while I'm sleeping? And Realm of all things.
Hey, were you playing this game the other day?
Who?
You.
I started yesterday.
Just that truck looked familiar from a few days ago. It's like, huh?
That was like our second stream this week of that, Mama.
Are you? So you are Jack?
How are you doing? Here? How
are
you doing?
Ryan.
Mama, can we have a shout for Sir Warlord, please?
It's not.
Oh, what's not connected, Dewey?
Oh my.
Are we in your way?
Nah.
Oh, you're still working on your controller?
No, my.
Oh, your adapter. Okay, yeah.
I like your little SS. Ashley and. SSOP and Skeleton
with them. Every truck I have on Euro.
Yeah, I love it. I love it, man. Love that you're, you know, you're kind of incorporating that still.
Of course. You know the wife will always be my co-pilot.
Of course.
Check if Mama is in someone else's chat.
She's in all three of ours. I said this earlier.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean she's paying attention.
No, that's true, but she was talking to her rage. And
oh. Yeah, go for it, sir. Another person who moved over from Mixer. Because they didn't want us anymore. They didn't like us.
Okay.
They threw us out.
I'm just making you guys get your skill back up in range. That's all it is.
Yeah, they threw us out like a rabid dog.
And by the way, Rage, you left last night, and like, what was it? Maybe
Dewey,
the first four matches after that were nothing but fire weapons.
Dewey, were you playing Kill 'Em Floor with him, Rage, this morning?
Okay, so.
That's
a Bakersfield.
I don't even know what I got leaving out of here. I should check that.
So, where are y'all wanting to go?
So, I have a question, Arjun. What map packs do you have?
I have Washington and Oregon. So,
yeah. So, no, like, New Mexico and Utah?
No.
So, and part of the problem is Sentinel doesn't have Washington or Oregon.
So we're stuck with Nevada, California, and Arizona.
I have, I mean, they're pretty cheap right now, so.
Yeah, I'll have to
if he wants to buy them.
I'll go buy them right now. Hang on.
You buy them, you're gonna have to reload your game again.
Huh?
So when you buy them, you're gonna have to reload your game again.
What, is it like 2 seconds to reload a game?
Yeah, I'm just letting you know, you'll have to reload your game again.
I know.
I can go up to Kennewick, or Kennewick, Washington. I have that load going up to Washington.
Sentinel, do a 24-hour stream.
Why are you there, Sentinel? By Apex and contracts.
So I'm trying to go to...
I hold on at least Apex, not necessarily contracts, but, you know.
Oh, I'm sorry, but...
Okay.
So I don't know about that, Enrage. Okay. I don't know.
So I'm trying to get, like, I'm trying to get a Washington or Oregon, one of those two, since we're right down here. I have Winnemucca. No, that's Nevada. Never.
I have that.
I have a Wenatchee, Washington. I have Salem, Oregon. I'm not trying to go to Nevada. I have Portland, Oregon.
Are we looking at Bakersfield or Fresno?
Bakersfield. I'm looking at Bakersfield. I have Kennewick, Washington.
I have Nachi.
Do what the audience wants. All right, RH.
Yeah.
And I have Bend, Oregon.
I mean, what is it, the West Bundle?
Huh?
I have one going to Washington called Wenatchee, or I don't know.
Wenatchee, Washington, I got two of those.
Alright, well, that sounds like the one we need to take, because we all have that one.
I have to go to Fresno to pick up my load.
Mine's the Baker, so.
It's the West Coast bundle, right? That I need to get.
Not far from.
It's what the audience wants.
Can I get out over here?
I can't remember something.
No.
You have to take a look at the details.
Alright.
So I'm gonna head up to Fresno.
Okay, I'm heading back to Bakersfield.
It's got Oregon, Washington.
Oh, you bitch.
That's what I need.
Yeah, so if it's got those two, that's what you need.
Those all are right. The ones I'm gonna
Once
get.
Once I pick up the Lord, I'll meet you on the motorway, Scully.
Okay, I'm trying to.
Mm-hmm.
So you know something, I got your chat like up over my OBS
compared
to having Irish's on my phone. So every time something pops up in yours and mine, it catches the eye, where Irish's not so much.
Dang, I have to go 50 miles to pick up my load.
He does a pretty
I
good
just
job.
Just want you to scream when I'm awake.
Yeah. Hush. She was really tired. That's like more so about us last night streaming, right? So.
I know she's just teasing with us too. I know. It's
Who has their own trailer here?
I know I do. Don't you, Sentinel?
I don't know that I have my own trailer on this game. I think you're a truck. I definitely do, but I don't know about on here yet. I think maybe I do.
Too.
But
you, Irish, did you buy a trailer on here?
I have two tankers. I have a food tanker and a food tanker.
It's like, I know I was doing custom trailers with somebody before.
So I have a big haulage tanker and I have food supply tanker, which is like three tankers attached.
Yeah. I have, what is it, dry goods, like box trailer.
I have a flatbed.
I have a flatbed on ETS that I drive a lot.
So did you just pick up... So did you just pick up American truck, or did you get the Euro truck as well, Ryan?
I'm sorry?
I was asking, did you get Euro truck as well, or just American?
Just American right now.
Actually, that goes for Doobie too. Doobie, did you pick up both, or just the one?
Just the one.
Okay. I wasn't sure. Just asking.
Fucking thing won't fucking work.
What do you mean won't work?
It's fucking terrible.
Hey, what update is it on? Is it on 1.38 or is it 1.37?
I don't even know if Dewey has Truckers MP downloaded.
Don't know, but it doesn't have the hours in yet anyway to play on it.
I think he's talking about his controller, alright? So, we're still talking about
it. No, I'm talking about this... Fucking
his
wireless
USB,
shit thing.
Yeah, I was gonna say, last thing you mentioned was
fucking
his...
working.
The wireless what?
His wireless adapter.
Oh, you bought an adapter. Or are you using an adapter? Okay.
That was
like
fine
not
last
finding
night.
Any fucking networks, dude. Bullshit.
Did you just try doing like a Windows update? Make sure all the Windows, like, files are... I mean, I'm sure when you... reinstalled Windows, it probably fucking did all that, right? But
yeah, when I turn off my computer, it installs updates.
Yeah.
I gotta go a little bit further than that. So where are we wanting to meet up at?
This is ridiculous. Let's try restarting it.
Have a safe travel.
So who's where?
I'm in Fresno.
Ryan and I are both in Bakersfield because I can hear his radio in my in-game.
So,
it's me and somebody else. I thought somebody else was going to Bakersfield.
Yeah, I'm in Bakersfield. I have Plaster and Sons. Okay, so you're in Fresno, right?
We can meet a new one, which is on Highway 5.
What about? No.
I gotta stop and get gas right quick.
It's not taking me 99 all the way up to Stockton.
Well, I'm on the 99 right now.
So there's like gas station right before Stockton, off to the corner 99.
Like I gotta, like I won't be able to make it that far.
So are you on about the gas station before you turn onto Highway 5?
Yeah, but I'm also seeing that there's a repair shop, like, right up there in Stockton, too. So you see the repair shop in Stockton? Well, we can just meet there.
I won't be able to make it up there with the gas. I'll have to stop here and get gas.
Alright, I see it. So, repair shop, yeah, alright. I'll meet you there, then.
And as for gas, there's a gas fuel station just here inside of Bakersfield.
Yeah, I'm about to. That's where I'm gonna stop and get loaded, or loaded up with gas. Are you serious? I'm basically gonna have to blindside into this spot.
My duty as well, but yes, like Scully says, I'm just teasing you both.
We are currently in California.
Mama, you know we mod each other's channels too.
Yes, anyway.
We were actually talking about that last night, how, like, it's hard to mod sometimes when you're gaming with each other, but, like, no matter what, we'll always pull each other's chat up.
Yeah. Yeah, Sir Warlord. He came from Mixer. Check him out. He's a really good Sea of Thieves player. Really good.
Something's muted.
No. You talking to me?
There he is. Yeah, I just haven't heard you in a while.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I was just punching a card number in so I can spend some money here.
Sure.
Well, that's okay. I want it. Yeah. Cut the trading, man.
You too.
Dude, I'm gonna be so freaking light. I only have like two things on me and they're like plows. But it's worth like 30 something dollars. 30 grand. I think it's like 33 grand.
Mm-hmm.
So, hey.
Money is money.
Yeah.
Anything over 10 grand is at least worth it.
Right. That's the way I look at it. Especially with my loans coming out. Yeah.
I really gotta put a bigger gearbox in this truck.
Hey, there's a toolbox over there. Run over there and get it while I fuel up.
No, I'm already on the road headed to Stockton.
Oh.
Okay, truth, I completely forgot that you're still in town. I'm up by where Sunil would be. You're logging back in, though.
Yeah, not quite. Not quite.
Oh, cool. Now this thing's taking forever to shut down. Fucking awesome.
Windows 7.
Welcome to the PC life, Dewey. Welcome to the PC life.
Yeah,
we're when $300.
Embrace it, bro.
Yeah, yeah. When things work, it's fucking beautiful. But when it goes wrong, it can go fucking wrong.
Wrong indeed.
Just ask Obi-John.
I was going to say, as long as you're not Obi-John, it, you know, it's a fairly easy fix because you, you know, you might know what's wrong. You don't have, like, who God knows what's on it or happened to it.
This is ridiculous.
Like, for me, I know my problems. I just got to reply to thermal.
Dude, he's like, I'm going back to console. Fuck this shit.
I'm about to. It's pissing me off.
Fucking Stockton is, like, so fucking far away.
One fucking thing after another. Come on.
It's a piece of shit. Piece of
usually
shit computer.
Forever to shut down. That means there's an app usually prevent it from shutting down.
Yeah.
So, like, did you have something up running in the background that you left running?
Do we have a PC? Yes, Mama. But by the sound of it, not for long.
About to throw it out the window. Did you leave it running last night when you went to bed, or?
I turned it off.
Oh, okay.
That's another thing they say not to do, right? Turn on and off too often.
I leave mine on all the time. I've never had a problem. I mean, I'll restart it every once in a while, just, you know, obviously fucking Wednesday's updates and shit, but...
I'll leave mine on if I know I'm going to be on it. So, like, this whole weekend, of course,
yeah, it's safe travel.
But, if I know I'm not going to be on it, I'll turn it off. Like, cool.
Didn't I see you just a little bit ago?
He's stalking you, Ryan. He's stalking you.
Uh-huh. Uh-oh. Dude, do y'all want to see how light I am? Okay, Mama.
Huh.
Dev, safe travel, John.
Oh, because I have your fucking thing in the browser. Damn it.
I'm on the interstate right now. Now, what interstate? I don't know. But have a safe travel.
Hey, stop screaming.
Yeah, we're doing very important work here. We're delivering virtual fins to virtual idiots. To make COVID-19 social distancing.
Make believe friends. Learn how to figure that out, kids. Use your imaginations.
Hey, I saw a meme on Facebook.
And use your inside voice.
I saw a meme on Facebook yesterday, Sentinel. Video gamers been social distancing forever.
Yeah.
And before it was cool.
That's pretty good.
So I don't know where I'm at. Okay.
This is ridiculous.
I think I'm about to go to Fresno.
Hey, Jack! You gonna come
Fresno? Alright, so I got an error when I went to go fucking pay for this. Said that there seems to have been an error initializing or updating your transaction. Please wait a minute, try again, or contact support for assistance.
Yeah, I'm passing Fresno right now. I'm just pulled into the repair shop at Stockton. Stockton is the next town, ain't it? Yes. And where y'all at? That fucking hurt. Huh?
Jesus Christ.
Where y'all at in Stockton? Repair shop in Stockton. Huh? Repair shop in Stockton.
What?
y'all passed it? I'm parked there.
Fucking okay.
So y'all are over there at the shop in Stockton. I don't know where Scully is. Huh?
I'm between you guys. Almost at the repair shop, past Fresno.
Scully, this is gonna be us in like 40 years. What? Huh? 50 what years to that. Yeah.
Did somebody mention bacon?
No, Bakersfield! Baconsfield? Never heard of it. This sounds great.
I like how you say 30 years. At best, it's like less than 20 for both of us.
Yeah, for sure.
I'll probably be soon if I keep blasting slipping on my ears. A full blast.
Hell yeah, bro.
Can't help a bit of fucking Slipknot, bro.
Oh,
can't
my
it up.
God.
No, fucking train going through.
So I've just seen a review for Last of Us that made me giggle. Scotty.
I'm turning those off. There's no need in them.
Huh?
The,
go on.
Hazard, or not the hazard lights, my beacons. There is no need for my beacon.
Ah, fuck.
So, I got a message from one of my friends, right, Scotty? He's like, Last of Us 2 review. Good, but not game of the year.
And you... How do you feel about it?
I enjoyed it.
Do y'all want me to lead the convoy? Since I'm light as I am?
No, that's fine. We'll journey together. I mean, Scully's just pulling into the repair shop now.
No, I'm talking about, like, do y'all want me to lead the convoy?
Why?
Because I'm like super light, I only have 2 plows on. Like, I'll have better takeoff, I believe.
No, it's fine, you can stay. I mean,
I don't think he's saying leave, I think he's saying lead.
I'm about to shoot.
Yeah, like, can I be in front of the convoy? Like, be the first person?
Sure.
So don't look. Watch. I'm going to shoot. Look, the rockets, and I'm going to hold this.
Are you driving manual gear stick?
No.
Exactly.
Oh, good, because I don't drive manual gear stick as well. Just so I know. And Scully here drives manual, and every time he's in front, he fucking fucks with me.
Says the person that brake checked me the other day.
I was testing your reaction. You're welcome.
Before you go home and get past.
But back to what you were saying, Sentinel. I liked it. I'd have to agree. I don't think it deserves Game of the Year. It's good. It's great in certain areas, but
something missing. Open exit.
What do you think of the ending? Just like your impression. You don't have to say details, but just like.
It's definitely left it open for a third.
Huh?
Definitely left it open for a third game.
Okay.
Now I know everybody's interpretation of that ending is going to be different.
Yeah.
But, I
don't know if Scully's going to play it or not. But...
Hello, Mo. That's about probably not.
I'm just saying, but I would probably have to stop and get gas a lot. Just a fair warning, because I only have like a 200 gallon tank.
Okay.
He got me! I'm
so bad, I touched him. I mean, for me, Sentinel, I'm sorry if anybody in the chat is playing Last of Us, or this is just spoiler warning now. Leave. Just me and come back in 5 minutes.
Okay.
For me,
do you take the first exit into Stockton?
Depends on which highway you're on.
99. Oh, I'm on 99. Okay, I see you. Do I go straight or do I take a left right here? Like, it's wanting me to get onto I-5, I think.
Not fucking taking my card for some reason.
You know what? I'll meet y'all on I-5.
I mean, if you go straight from that one, you'd meet us on the next left.
Yeah, I was just gonna say I can meet y'all at I-5.
I'm not
on the I-5.
Right. But for me, Sentinel, it's like the ending of Last of Us 2 was more of a, you know, is revenge worth it?
Right.
You know?
No, Sonic.
And if you're helping on revenge, what are you gonna do to get it? And are you willing to lose everything? And that's my opinion on the end. That's how it felt.
Have a safe travel, dude.
Yeah, I remember your assessment of it. You're gonna like.
I was talking about the Universal Stick or whatever you want to, however you say his name.
Sorry, what was that doing?
Network key is a password.
Yay. No.
I know. I just bought that.
Maybe. Usually when it says never key. Yeah, I guess number key would be a password, wouldn't it?
Hey, y'all ready to roll?
Yeah.
Okay.
Y'all ready to roll?
I got two shots. But don't... I want you to jump out.
Yeah, I'm good. I got that.
But go super song, new upgrades then jump on the trip. Out.
No. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Dave,
actually, you know what? Hold on. Stay there for a minute.
I need to upgrade.
Cause I'm gonna show y'all my load right quick. Okay. Or can y'all see it on the side of the road? Yeah, y'all should be able to.
We still have Sentinel. He's back in the game.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm not gonna be able to join you guys. I'm just gonna run.
Are you still working on?
No, I couldn't. Wouldn't take my credit card, so.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to do without.
And I hate someone.
I personally don't have a problem staying in where.
Nah, man, we're yeah, still playing a game together. This, I'm not worried about it.
After this load, I'll get one round where you have. I'm gonna pull over right here.
No game.
Yeah, I'm
so
not.
So I think we're waiting on one other person, right? He's behind
no.
me.
No, we're yeah, you guys are going without
okay.
me.
Get really close.
Look at the load that I have.
Oh,
how is it? That's really, that's really my load. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm moving.
I have to be level 48. I'm only level 31. I couldn't see it.
Oh, alright, take care, Oblivion.
Guess what? Yes, look. So, unlimited ammo is locked.
Damn, leaving y'all back there, aren't I?
Unlimited ammo.
Only you knew how often I drive the brakes.
Unlimited ammo.
You might have got an advantage on us, but I'll catch up.
Yeah, I'm going about 60 right now, so.
You can get back.
I'm gonna set my career to 60 or 59. Let y'all catch up.
Also, good luck.
Alright. I
really want to this.
Let me know when y'all can catch up.
I don't have to pay money.
Tahoe Transport.
Getting the nuclear thing
coming
fast.
Fucking city limits. There we go.
City.
All right, I'm speeding up.
I want it to,
Dad.
Dang, where's y'all's Dad. Speed at?
What was that? We just heard like...
How much energy are you carrying?
That wasn't my phone,
my phone. And also the city limits keep fucking me.
I know, every time I get up there, the speed limits just Dad. Knock me back. What?
Your phone was going like an emergency, like, arm.
Oh, is it? Thank you.
And also, I'm in a slower truck than I was earlier.
I'm doing 70 for y'all to catch up.
Oh, shit.
Hey, do y'all stop at Scales?
No.
Okay, good.
Playing time.
That's like asking if you drive the speed limit.
Where'd you speed up, mate?
I am. I'm at 79, 80. 81 and boom. Really?
Well, Irish is going for the overtake.
Now we're both going the same speed, so there's no overtake.
Maybe not. I'm trying to get my cruise control set.
I have 17 between the two trailers.
2000.
Any truck lights behind you guys?
I don't see any truck lights behind me.
I bet I'm two truck lights. Damn, somebody need to go remove the dildo that was here?
Fucking hell. What is it with you and David, though, you sick freak?
He's got one in his ear.
Well, Iris got one in his ear. I'm not gonna tell you where mine is.
Dude, do you know how loud this fucking truck is?
Which one, your Henry?
Yeah, it's really loud.
I don't have that problem.
He's like, I soundproof my cab.
Are you in the Peterbilt?
No, the Peterbilt, yeah, it's beautiful. Just above electric cars.
This thing, yeah.
I thought the International was quite this thing. Oh,
I told you. Now, get it to be squared and pull everything. That thing's a beast.
Yeah, I just switched to gearbox.
Yeah, because the Kenworth can go the same speed as the Peterbilt, but the Peterbilt has a better launch, if you know what I mean. Because the Kenworth takes a while to speed up.
Yeah, I'll build up a little bit of money and then take it to the shop again. You know, when shit starts costing 40 grand a piece, kind of need money for it. Switch you picking up and driving
there
or something?
I think it's just like a flatbed, like with a piece of equipment on it, and I can't remember what it was. Yeah.
What, me?
No, I said Sentinel.
Oh. Like me, I'm running. I literally have two plows on me. That's it.
I think I'm going to get. Oh, I gotta go.
Three, two, one.
No, the one understatement about this game, I really love the fucking dashboard of this truck.
Hey, quick question. Do you want to join an actual company?
We got an actual company.
Oh, it's just
by the way, I keep forgetting.
It just didn't show up, that's why I was like...
Yeah, I don't know if you knew that, Irish, but yeah, you forgot to switch it over in here.
Nah, yeah, I keep forgetting to put the damn tag on, because you have to put it on manually on this.
Yeah. Oh, there's another one that you guys want to play? But then,
which probably also means that Sanders probably forgot to put it on, too. Unless he's, like me, he's actually forgot to actually just go join the group.
What y'all's preferred, transmission?
Anything that makes me go faster.
Yeah.
I prefer the cab, but, like, I'm driving a Cummins right now.
Anything that's not 7 speed?
I need a service place. My truck's fucked up.
Hey, we're in Reading.
Are you fucked up on the side of the road, Dewey, or near a camp?
Like, hey, y'all have a safe travel over there.
Town. I think I've got one.
Okay, so it's like a little red wrench. And if you get like fucked up on the side of the road, it's the F7 key, is your emergency button.
Oh, if you end up upside down on a straight road.
Well, you mean in a sheep field or sheep pasture? Like less than 2 miles outside of the pickup.
Hey, Irish, why are you in the left lane? Because you were rubber banding in front of me. Huh? You were moving backwards and forwards on my screen. You're having a lag spike. I know that.
Thank you.
Huh?
I've been low.
Like your ping's up to 129 right now. It was up to 140.
Well, he is in England, after all.
That's the downside of being in England. Undead, you must live close to the, to the host of the server.
I'd hope so, being Canadian.
Huh?
I said I'd hope so, being Canadian.
I know it was in Chicago.
It's in Chicago, then, yeah, not too far.
Huh?
I said, if it's in Chicago, then yeah, I'm not too far off.
That's what I heard the last time, but I'm not sure if that's actually true or not. I know it was.
It's like usage of things.
Or I think it was. I don't know if it actually was. Gonna be X-ing off right here.
Okay. What'd you say, Dewey? Sorry?
I got a headlight usage offense.
You have to turn on your headlights, Dewey.
They are on.
No, it's double press, so there's like running lights and then headlights.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so the first one is running lights, then the second tap is your actual headlights. And then I think, is it?
Then high beams was a different key.
I can't remember what one that is.
You hit L twice and then you hit K once.
For K.
Oh yeah, and then if you just want to like flash somebody, just tap the J key.
Yeah. But you really can't do that with your high beams on, I know for sure.
Yeah.
The J key, you said?
J. Oh, sweet. Yep.
I just did it behind Irish.
Hmm?
Never knew that one. Thanks.
No problem.
I'm leaving y'all right now, aren't I?
I was about to put a leg on a doggo.
Come on now. I hate going uphill. I'm speeding up, don't worry. Trying to anyways.
And by the way, Dewey, I don't crash. I'm GRG Scully, not GRG
Sun. Can't be that good.
Unless he sees a roundabout decides to become a missile.
It happened one time.
I don't give a shit, that one fucking time was enough.
It was pretty epic.
And neither one was okay.
I was proud of you.
Mister, I go sideways in the fucking tunnel and I give Scully a space.
Oh, watch, he's gonna blame this on me, watch.
Sharp turns up here.
Don't
hear me.
Yeah, it's also his fault in his mirror that like swerved a little bit. Like he like pulled jackknifed Australia in front of both of us.
Look, I feel bad for Central because he was right beside me. You, on the other hand, had time to slow down and you didn't.
What? I just slowed down.
Should have.
Time to slow down.
You weren't even in the tunnel when it crashed.
I was right behind Sentinel, like literally on his rear bumper.
Don't get away.
Not the first mistake.
Well, yeah. You notice that hasn't happened since.
This is gonna be my last delivery, by the way, Scully. Oh, ow!
Getting to that time of day, yeah.
You said this was gonna be your last one. Yeah, my little brother's here. I haven't seen him in a while. I'm gonna go bully him.
That's what big brothers do.
I'm trying to let y'all catch up.
Clearly, I picked the wrong truck, Scully.
We're in Oregon.
Making my way to Albuquerque, New Mexico. Yeah. What did I pick up? I picked up like oranges or something? I don't know what the fuck I got. It's like a refrigerator trailer. Might not be. Let me see. Nope. It's actually a trailer full of tires.
Yeah, probably for when you crash it.
Oh, you bitch.
Yeah, all the flat tires I make.
What?
But, pretty lovely. Yeah.
Me and Scully had some great fun on a Euro truck the other day, Sentinel.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I now own all the trucks.
Nice.
Alright,
it's all
my
butt. No. Yeah, Scully's bought himself a Merc, which he regrets. No, you
are. I think it was a I'm gonna be measuring on this interstate right up here. I'll be taking a left. Oh, you just go straight, actually. Never mind.
Just probably won't be using it around left. Be like my Renault 2.0.
But Merc is a hell of a lot faster than the fucking Renault.
Well, yeah, especially since my Merc's fully upgraded and the Renault's not.
I know that, I'm ready to get out of this damn city.
My Renault's gonna be good for when Dewey gets to play multiplayer, because then.
Yeah.
The truck that matches his speed.
Unsensational speed.
That's right.
Most of the time, Session was
called after Parker break.
And don't hurt that.
Actually, I have to say that since Sentinel got that Scania, he hasn't crashed as much.
That's because he hasn't been on the game.
Well, true, but it's also a 400 grand truck compared to like the 100 and something that he's driving for the Volvo.
Hey, why don't you do a big bang with it? I did!
Even though it's what, like, truck number 30 for him?
Something like that.
The only thing I'm working on now in Euro Truck is buying all garages in the big cities.
Look at your head! I'm not hurting your head.
One of these days, I'll make my way towards Turkey.
Purposeful, purposeful.
Yeah, we've never convoyed to Turkey yet, have we?
No, because every time you have a load there, I don't. Or if I have a load, you don't.
Yeah, you can do it.
Like the other day, oddly enough, we stayed pretty much on the north half of the map.
Is everybody else staying on?
I'll be on maybe for a little bit. I gotta make a phone call. I gotta call Jungle there, Skulls. He called me a few minutes ago, man. So I gotta. Maybe wanted to call and talk yesterday.
Oh.
I forgot all about it. So right when I started the stream and I was getting going, he was calling. So I gotta. After I do this load, I'm gonna try to make a phone call. I'll be back.
I'll probably switch to the console if Dewey's gonna be around. Maybe play a couple rounds of Killing Floor before I get to dinner.
Yeah, what Dewey looking to get into?
Huh?
I'm trucking right now.
Right on.
Yeah, he gotta work ahead.
Do I need to slow down and let y'all catch up? Okay, never mind. I see y'all behind me.
Yeah, I know the wife and kids are pretty happy about dinner tonight. At least the wife is.
Oh, what you making?
Steak smash.
Steak?
I had steak for us.
Absolutely crazy.
Alright.
Yes. It took me so
long. I'm packing my bag here for my arrival. I'm on my way.
speaking our language.
Hey, we're going straight, guys.
So I gotta think of something for tomorrow.
Like, don't take the left ramp, take the right ramp.
Actually, I have an idea for tomorrow already.
Chicken wings.
Oh,
holy crap.
Pizza.
I'm gonna stop here and get gas.
I do have that, but no. I was thinking, like, pasta.
Pasta.
We're gonna pull over, Irish, and grab fuel.
I'm pulling over.
I'll do it after all these bands, and we'll get straight away.
There is no straight away by the looks of it.
Speed limit 80, is that what it is?
Yep, I've definitely changed the Kenworth, Scully. It doesn't slow down worth
you
a shit.
You are getting tired, you should find a place.
Yeah, there's really no straightaway.
Oh yeah, that's another thing I forgot about. You have to deal with in single player.
What's gotta that? Take a nap.
The rest. Yeah, the resting.
Where do I just take the rest at?
Okay, so on your mini-map or your map, there's like little blue boxes with like a bed in them. They're called rest zones. You just gotta find one.
They're all over the place.
Yeah, they are. Usually with gas stations as well, or in cities like motel. Oh fuck! I hit that road post.
Preferably find one that, like, if you're towing a trailer, find one that you can easily get in and out of, man.
I usually
going to those hotels, man. They're a pain in the ass.
Stay away from the hotel.
Hey, did y'all pull over?
Yeah, we pulled over.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm with you there, son. I don't like going into the motel if I have a trailer.
Nah.
There's no room to turn around, ever.
Is that on Euro truck that it's like that, or is it on American? I think it's Euro.
Euro. Yeah. Fucking American trucks got... Even the shipping yards don't have enough room to turn around with a trailer.
Yes, I know. I'm getting tired. I gotta find a...
Dang, where'd you pull over at?
Just after all the bends.
Huh?
Just after all the bends.
Oh. I'll be passing y'all here in just a split second.
Is that a cow that's pissing past us?
Come on, come on.
No, it's him.
But I am going to slow down though. I'm going to do 60 till y'all catch up.
Yeah, it's well, now I'm coming into a town. It was a really crazy desert road though, man. A little windy, bless you.
Huh?
Bless you, whoever's sneezing. And
thank you.
You're welcome. And yeah, that was a pretty nice little road, man. Little back desert road. Nice and peaceful. What do you call those little things that fly across the road? Those tumbleweeds, you know?
Yeah, tumbleweeds, like anywhere in the south.
Yeah, it's awesome.
City limits. So y'all should catch up to me pretty quick. Where are we at right now? Are we in Bend? Holy
yeah,
crap.
We are.
That was quick.
Is there a way to set the speed?
So I think it's C on the keyboard.
Autopilot.
Yeah, it's cruise control. C.
Okay, cool.
Is it C to do that?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Again, it's different for me because I can set the gear to it when I need to, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I have mine on my the start and select button. No. I'm sorry, not cruise control. Cruise control is, I think I have it set for the left joystick. Yeah. I just push that in, and it sets it.
I don't think I have anything clicked to that right now.
We're gonna be exiting off? Question mark? I am not exiting off right there. Don't exit off. You're literally just going straight.
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
Dude, the city limit needs to go away.
Yeah, you get really slow in the city, right? I fucking hate
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I'm going 45 right now.
Yep.
Oh, I'm passing through Las Vegas.
Viva Las Vegas.
I thought you were going to New Mexico.
Well, I'm leaving. I went from California. I got to go through Nevada, right? To get to New Mexico. So.
No.
No?
Some routes do take you through Las Vegas.
Let me know.
She was in South California, so New Mexico would be over through
well,
Arizona.
No, I went to Bakersfield. I had...
Kind of go Vegas up. Las Vegas is north of Bakersfield.
Let's look at the map real quick, because now you got me interested.
We just left Bakersfield.
No, I know you said New Mexico, but you sure your load's not going to Nevada?
No.
Let me know when y'all get close enough for me to speed up.
Yeah, I don't know why it's having me go up and around like that, but...
But that's the part that's got me confused, is you're going north.
Well, here, I was in Bakersfield. I know it's going to catch up here in a second, but Bakersfield's here. Kind of dip down to Barstow, and then it's going up through Prism, Las Vegas, down to Kingman, to Flagstaff, and then over to Gallup.
No, yeah. I'm pretty sure.
I'm surprised it didn't keep me on 40. But.
There's a road down by LA that takes you straight across, too.
Yeah, but I was all the way up here, so I don't know. Because I would have to go. It's probably trying to take the best route, because if I took that road from LA, I think I know what you're talking about, the 10? Go through Phoenix?
Like that. Yeah, going through Phoenix, Arizona, all that, yeah. Over by Flagstaff, straight across.
Yeah. I don't know.
And going down that road from Bakersfield wouldn't have been much more time added than going north.
I don't know, man. I just follow the GPS sometimes, man.
Usually when I go to New Mexico from Bakersfield, being my headquarters in Bakersfield, yeah, it takes me down the South Road. I never touch Nevada.
You're getting some rest.
That's why it's intriguing. It's like, what are you doing in Nevada to go to New Mexico?
I don't know, bro. I didn't plan a route.
At least it's visually stunning, right?
Yeah.
Different to look at.
Well, this is a section of road I've never been on, so that's good.
That's always a bonus, too, yeah.
Yep. Do we get a Fast nap?
Fast life, thank you for the follow, very much appreciated.
Got my nap, I'm happy.
Whoa. How are you doing on this, Sunday? On this fine weekend?
Sunday madness coming soon.
Monster Truck Sunday.
I miss when Monster Truck used to be Demo Derby.
Yeah.
And on Monday, chicken
coming up. I don't know if I can make it going around 80. But I'ma try. I'ma slow down.
Yeah, let's just hope tomorrow wasn't anything like it was last night there, Irish. Because that will get annoying real quick. Fucking fire weapons galore last night.
Well, that's the main problem we've been seeing lately, fire weapons galore, isn't it?
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, it was worse last night. And,
yeah.
What, one match? We got third place because of a fucking I think
we have a guy following us.
Yeah, those guys are teaming hard.
Undead, how many people is behind you?
Nobody?
Like, even on your players near you?
Even on my players near me.
Undead skulls. Damn.
I know. When I first heard it this morning, it's like, what?
Yeah. Undead.
I'm good. Can't complain.
That's how I feel when people say torso.
Hey, Irish.
Not really.
Should we slow down and wait on him?
Oh, you good.
Nah, he's catching up.
Oh, okay. So I'm doing 81.
Reading chat, so I downshifted for a little bit.
And to be fair, and like Scully said, to be streamers, we do slow down now and then to reach up.
Oh.
I
think that's how most of the time those crashes happen.
Oh, reading the chat? Yeah, for sure.
But yeah, first type, I'm good. Can't complain.
Ooh, I'm going into the woods.
Ooh. Into the wood, man. Into
the
woods.
On the bridge. Duck me. Holy crap. I'm gonna have to slow down.
80 through here? Dang.
What?
Should
we have like a...
Oh, I forgot I had to stop to do that.
Gonna be taking a left up here.
You love this game, do you, Fast Life? So do I. I like the, I like you, a truck as well.
Climbing the sill and exterior view looks amazing.
Gonna be taking a right up here. Swinging out. Even though I like the scenery, but I don't like how I don't like these damn turns or anything.
Do you want to talk about turns? Try driving in Italy.
You want to talk about turns? Try having two trailers.
Yeah, Ryan, you said you don't have Euro yet?
No.
Yeah, man. That game...
Italy is alleyways.
Yeah,
Then again, Romania was pretty bad, too. On fucking.
And we're going downhill now, at least.
Fucking Romania's hell. If Romania could spend that much money on massive roundabouts to fix their fucking roads, my truck wouldn't be damaged. So,
we even bypassed going to Italy yesterday just because we couldn't get in the same area.
And to be fair, if you didn't have some guy named Sentinel following on, you know, riding your bumper... your church.
No, I wasn't going to say anything about you riding the bumper.
I knew it was coming. I figured I'd say it.
You only need one more DLC for your truck.
Yep. I'm going to get it.
Yep.
Two, if you count. The new one that's supposed to come out soon.
But, what's your favorite route of Fast Life? Which road do you like driving the most? I love Highway 5.
We're about to get on an interstate.
For what? American?
Highway 5.
I'd have to take that, like, back road 1 or whatever it is. There from, like, Frisco to LA. Just empty. Wide open, empty road.
Go straight at the port.
Yay!
Get on the.
Oh, shit! Road. Ow!
You almost miss it.
22 hours and 30 minutes.
Woo!
Alright, should you miss the exit?
My truck fucking hit the barricade and flew over to the other side.
Oh.
Yeet!
I should be past you.
Well, I'm gonna pull over right quick.
Sorry, Irish, there's no chance for me to brake there.
No, I saw you coming, so that's why I stopped.
I might stop at a casino. I don't know.
I was a fucking fuck up on my end. I was looking at the chat. And the Kenworth doesn't turn worth a shit. I fucked up my engine.
Sorry, you're faking.
Highlighted. Yeah, it's one of them things you can redeem with them points. So Fast Life has redeemed, like, highlight his message. Cause
oh, okay.
I think it's like 100 points. I need to look into them points fully because I'm not, you know, I know you can change them.
I just happen to look over and it's like, it's highlighted and it's like, why?
That's one of the perks you can have. If you spend points,
no, yeah, I remember seeing
you
that.
You can even message me in sub mode, even without being a sub, so.
Oh, they actually put you on a schedule today? Because I remember you were saying you didn't know if they were going to be off or not, right? Didn't you say you Sunday you were going to... Yeah.
Somebody's... Ryan, I think, is asking, can somebody move him?
I got it.
Okay, I was going to say, I'm in...
I got it.
I don't know how you would have got kicked out.
For some reason I had a lag, so break apart. I'm probably gonna have to relog everything.
I'm driving on the same one. I'm like, where the hell is he?
Yeah, I kind of lagged out. I may have to relog. It's not even showing me in server.
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
If you hit the tab key on your keyboard there, Ryan, does it come up or no? Nothing happened.
No, that's what I was saying.
That means you get disconnected.
Back to solo mode. At least it's still solo mode.
So are y'all gonna pull over and let me catch up to y'all, or?
Do it.
No, that's not what I wanted. No.
Since we both need repairs.
Galio, what's going on, man?
Bit of repairs?
We're doing pretty good today. Everybody say hey to Galio.
What up?
Hello, person I don't know.
Nah, and Raid knows him.
I don't know. I just said it just to say it.
I might know him, I don't know, but hello anyway.
Grass rolls.
Okay. Yeah.
Grass rolls.
I mean, that's a non-explosion sound. Perk like that.
It isn't. What the fuck?
Okay, I'm gonna pull off and turn the light real quick. Down here.
Dude, this is what the hell is this shit?
I don't know which one it just tried to put me in.
Wow.
No. Wait, so how do you know?
Hi!
Because I think it just put me in arcade.
Put you what?
I think it just put me in my
Tell me Steam's offline again. On my screen.
I'm about to find out.
Nope, I put me in US simulation. Oh, I'm gonna get 36 grand off of this.
Put your songs into Euro Truck Simulator 2. Ooh!
Is there a lot more people playing American Truck than there have been before? Has anybody noticed that? Yeah.
Ever since, it came back online, yes.
You know, why don't you? Everybody's like, Truckin's back!
And by the way, Huey,
where did you pull over it?
Satellite radio.
We are on Sword 97. We need a repair shop.
Yeah, since I pulled over for a repair shop.
Callio, I dropped you a follow there, man. I don't know what kind of games you play, but...
If I could drive off-road to the right far enough, I could actually drive from here and just cut.
Try to drop a new channel.
So, you're in Yakmia?
Just outside of it.
Or are you all up north of that?
We're south of that, actually.
Of Yakmia?
Oh, sorry, of Yakima? We're north of that, yeah.
Yeah, we're at the repair shop, and that's a place just below the destination.
Yeah, I see it. I'm headed that way.
No, scroll my chat. Fix it.
Do 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 do.
Something come across Discord earlier?
Yeah, man.
Who's Discord?
I don't know.
Oh, you play Warzone, alright. I'll have to tune in one of these days, man.
Hey, I could have just done Y/fix.
In some realm, alright.
Bye, have a good day.
Speaking of GTA,
bye, Dewey.
What do we. Dewey's out of here?
Bye, Dewey.
Later, Dewey.
No, he just said it so loud in my ear.
Oh.
It's like, bye! I thought I'd respond to him since it sounded so important.
When are we gonna get back into playing some GTA, guys? Anybody know?
Whenever we die, to bed, find a decent fucking server.
Yeah.
I've been playing it.
No, I'm most referring to RP.
I know. I probably couldn't run it.
Are y'all looking for like a roleplay server? Or what are y'all looking for?
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be a roleplay server, but it's not just a roleplay server. It has to be
right for what for us, if you know what I mean.
It's gonna have the right economy, it's gonna have some like player base.
Something
and, you know, do illegal shit without being, you know.
So I have two different communities. One of them is like menu based and one's economy. Like they do like 5PD and I think they're adding an ESX over.
So the economy thing you were just saying, explain that one to us.
Alright, but I think they're about to add a ESX server. But I don't know if they have it added yet. But I think they're adding it, but they do have 5PD right now that we play on.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty cool. Callio. Callio just said something about the new PS5 is going to be introducing some map extensions or something.
So.
Like the GTA, that should be interesting.
That's cool. I mean, that's cool.
Did you say you're not available Tuesday? That's cool.
No. Tuesday is. That runs too much detail. 100% taken personally.
That's all you need you to say is no go. I know you said one day this week you're not available. I thought it was Tuesday. Mm-hmm. But I'll double check.
I mean, depending on how Tuesday goes, depends on the rest of my.
Alright, well, I am planning to do some armor this week.
And then the 9th as well, I'm also unavailable.
Yeah, well, plan to do some armor this week, weekend, you know, get back into some armor-free RP. Oh shit, he just passed us.
Yeah. I was honking my horn all the way past.
Well, Well, Scully's green on my fin because we're friends on Steam, so also was a blue dot. It's like, oh, it's a fucking another random.
But yeah, so I won't be around Tuesday.
Randy. Like,
maybe on my Xbox. But, yeah. As for next weekend and stuff like that, like, Tuesday I'm off, Wednesday I plan on doing the stream. So Thursday, Friday on is kind of open.
Yeah, I'll be streaming with you Wednesday.
Is there weather in this game, or is it just off?
You can turn it off.
So yeah, there's weather in the gameplay.
Wednesday, if you don't mind me asking.
Wednesday's Canada Day, so I'm gonna start out the morning with
it's
Ireland. Yeah, the one coming up.
Oh, okay, so yeah.
Yeah, so I was gonna start with Ireland like you and I were talking about. And then play back to, you know, normal time.
Yeah, I get a book. Yeah, it was a yay, I get to bring on my free RP, from our perspective, over to Twitch.
And then, like I said, hopefully finishing off the night with Siege.
Siege driver.
What's with my... what the hell? Chuck, hello?
Hey, who's all staying on after this?
Probably all of us are gonna probably be disconnecting here. I gotta make a phone call, that's probably gonna take me some time.
I'm gonna start getting dinner ready.
Yeah, I'm gonna get something to eat and annoy my little brother.
Dewey's gotta go to work soon. A couple hours, maybe.
Yeah.
What time is it start?
Yeah, there's,
So
there's, I'm a free RP I wanna do this week. And I wanna do another Euro Truck thing as well.
I'm basically free rolling right now.
Well, hopefully I'll have all my Euro Truck hours done. It is.
Hell yeah.
Like I said, there are, for me, ultimately, it depends on Tuesday.
Of course.
But Dewey, Wednesday, no matter what, your game day is planned, so.
Dewey, tomorrow I'll help you download the Truckers MP, that way you get it on a computer just to have it ready to go.
And your account, okay. Stuff like that, update it.
How many people's on the server?
Look, there's 100 something that I signed up.
Because Ryan's come in as truck 210.
Wow.
Well, we leased another 210 trucks.
You want me taking a right here?
Pay attention, sir.
I took a wrong turn. Shit.
So the good thing about when you're playing Dewey, that's not so bad, depends on if you're like you're pulling into a town. You usually have another turn off further up. On America, on the other hand, you gotta find a quick spot you can to U-turn.
Oh, you're going a fair few miles out your fucking way.
And Callio used to be a truck driver himself, man. You, Callie, do you play your truck at all?
But I'm gonna go ahead and drop this off.
Oh, my engine's cut out. Come on. There you go.
Why did it just cut out?
I don't know. It's randomly cut out. I've got no damage.
I'm nowhere near you, so it wasn't my fault this time.
Oh, yep. Ryan's keep going ahead. I'm making a right here.
Yeah, I still gotta go ahead too, so.
Is it overheating?
Maybe going over to the same spot. That Jake brake helps out a lot, don't it?
Boom, 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 boom.
I got a question mark.
Oh no, there was an accident.
Oh no.
What, Fenton was in your game?
Yeah, I make my way into single player games.
But single player also has those persistent things now too.
Yeah.
Which, a flip car? That's definitely a Sentinel.
Yeah.
Yeah, they also do detours and stuff over there now.
I'm going into a wooded area now. Goodbye, desert. Hello, green evergreens. I don't know. Where the hell? We're in Arizona somewhere.
Now, if I didn't have a devil, I would purchase myself.
Flagstaff.
That would be Six's Bunk who did that rule of Joker. One of my mods and fellow streamers dropped a bunch of gifted subs out of nowhere.
Dropped what?
Six. He dropped 5 gifted subs today.
Nice! Six is on fire, yeah, man.
Literally out of nowhere, like I ever said that.
Literally, because all I heard was, what the fuck is that noise in my ear, you know? You know, if the alert's been sounding different, it's like beep, 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 beep. It's like, what the hell is that?
And it's like, it's for each one too, right? So you're constantly hearing it.
Yeah, so it was like literally in a row of 5, like, you know.
Yeah.
Six is gifted.
Hello. For some reason, my air pressure isn't building up.
Yes, Joker, you gotta get to from Six's Bunker. I don't know if he's doing the stream or not, or he's going to get himself a Spanish food, I don't know.
You know what?
Is there a way to put the visor down so the sun's not blinding you?
Yes, I'll turn the sun out.
I don't think so, not in this. No train simulator
there was. Oh, did you guys tell Dewey that, like, when you're playing offline, all that stuff converts over to multiplayer?
No.
So, like, when you're playing offline, like, all your truck, any money that you have, your drivers, all that stuff will go over to Trucker's MP, so...
Everything you do on MP kind of goes over to your single player when you go back.
I just found common sense, but yeah.
Did you know that, Dewey?
No.
Then I stand corrected. So, fuck you guys.
I know he didn't know that, but again, like...
I mean...
Irish is just a dick, so...
I kind of thought he would assume that when, you know, we're like, you have to get 14 hours in the single player before you can join us.
Yeah. It's just a neat little feature, that way if you want to just play solo for a while, and then when you come over, you know? I mean, I would come over as soon as you can, but so, it is pretty cool that all your progress comes over to multiplayer.
So, right, ladies and gents, we're going to end the stream here. We'll be back tomorrow with some runway out for Mama's birthday.
Oh, man. Party, party, party.
Yep, we're going to put a horse from DT, who was in the channel earlier. So, yeah, take care, and I'll catch you tomorrow for some chicken.
Bye.
Bye, Ash Stream.
I didn't run the red light, it was fucking halfway through, but shit, whatever.
Nope. Wasn't paying attention.
Guess what, guys?
What's
leveled up to almost level 10.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah.
I don't even know what level I am now.
Oh, shit.
I don't even think I'm level 20 yet. I want to get the next truck up, but...
Should I get, like, hazardous cargo? No, I can't, because I don't have a tanker yet. Yeah. But I think I can actually get one right
now. So, the best part is, right, Sentinel? This guy I just saw that had no viewers. He's actually a pretty good streamer. Pretty South African, right? And he's just gone up from 0 to 13 viewers. He's like, what the fuck?
That's awesome, dude.
So I want to cry right now.
Okay.
So I have a bulk feed. That's all bulk feed, though. But I can't get like an actual tanker.
Irish making people's day. You're a good man, Irish.
Gotta give back, you know?
Yeah, now.
I'm probably about to buy me another trunk.
People have given back to you, you gotta pay it forward, buddy.
So, 50 followers in 5 days, 16 subs. Today alone, one horse of 18 people, 2 raids of 40 plus people. Damn! Today's been busy.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm retiring. Bye.
Yeah.
I'm retiring.
Stick a fork in him, he's done.
Okay.
Oh,
I know there was one where I could get a sleeper. I'm trying to figure it out.
I sent everything to, you by the way, something for me.
So what is the car for?
Caravans.
What is caravans?
Like the multi-trailer? Like, oh, never mind. Trailer. Oh, caravans. Yeah.
Or, as me and Scully decided, buy them just a drag race.
You can't do those on multiplayer, though, right?
You can use them on multiplayer, but...
You have to have a car, not a truck.
Yeah, so you have to have a car to drive.
You need to sort your car out, mister.
Or you'll get kicked offline.
Yeah, you still need to put your car back to normal. Mr. Central.
Like, what is a caravan?
It's like a little camper, like a house trailer.
Like you put in the back of the car and you drive around.
Oh.
Like you'd see them hooked up to an SUV, probably more likely than not. A fifth wheel. What other names do they go by?
I'm about to buy me another truck and put somebody in. Purchase. No. Or put it in band.
Alright guys, I'm gonna hop out of here and we'll talk to everybody later.
Yeah.
Alright, there's going. Take it easy, Irish.
Yeah, I'm gonna go on and annoy Ash. He's on.
I'll see y'all later.
Yeah, take care, Ryan.
I'll probably see somebody on the Xbox party. Maybe Irish.
Yeah.
So, what I need to do is truck manager.
Fucking sun is so bright in this game, man. Holy crap.
Wait, so how do you put a driver in the truck?
The what?
Oh, okay, never mind. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah. I was trying to figure out, like, how to put a driver in your truck.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got you.
But... how do you know? Okay, so 361 pair delivery plus. Dang. They want like $16 for a pair mile. It's more than what I'm making.
Yeah, the price for things are a little bit, a little out of this world when it comes to certain things.
So, do I have to go to the shop to give him his truck, or would he assign it automatically?
It should automatically assign it. Once
okay, and there's a trailer over there. So does that mean would he?
I think you have to make the trailer available, and they'll just automatically pick it up. I'm pretty sure. They'll use it. Like you have to go to like trailer manager and click on the trailer in the menu. And then, like, make it so that it's available or private or something. There's something where you have to change it around so that it's... the guys will just automatically pick it up. If it's that
bad. Would I make it private or...?
No. So if you make it private, only you can use it, right? So you want to make it... what's the other option?
Relocate, sell, configure, make private, copy config, and swap. Okay, but if I had to go to the truck, okay, there's no thing there. Okay, but if I go to the driver, it says current trailer NA. I wonder if I do, like, if I go there right quick with my truck.
Yeah.
I can attach it.
Maybe.
Then.
But I think they would just use it. If the trailer is assigned to that warehouse, to that garage, your employees will use that trailer if it's available. They just do it automatically. Like some jobs, they won't take it because they've got a job for something else. But if it's a job that requires the trailer, they'll equip it automatically. Like there shouldn't be anything you have to do.
I don't even see the truck. Okay, so I wonder. Okay, truck manager, driver. Oh. It's already on a job. Okay. So he's got lumber.
What do you got? Like a flatbed or an actual like enclosed trailer?
A flatbed, but he already has the truck and trailer.
How many flatbeds do you have? Just the one?
Two,
okay. So he's using the one?
Yeah.
Okay. And see, you see what I was saying though? Like he just automatically picked it up.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's pretty cool. Because I think that would get a little crazy if like you start like building your employees and you have all these different trucks and you have to assign the trailers. That could get a little crazy. The fact that they do it on their own makes it easier. You just put the trailers at the garage and they just use them, you know?
Right.
Yeah, I think that would be a pain in the ass if you had to assign a trailer to every truck at that garage, yeah. You know?
Yeah. Are you getting off? Wait, are you the one that's having to make the phone call?
Yeah, I got a couple phone calls I gotta make.
Okay.
So. I'm not sure if I'm going to get back on.
I'm going to go play with this other group that I'm probably about to get hired on. I'm going to try and go ahead and get hired on.
All right, yeah. Hit me up with a friend request on Discord here, man. And all right. I'll shoot you a DM with my Steam, and we'll get a link up at some other point down the road.
Yeah. I just sent it, so.
All right, I got it. I will, as soon as I get to a stopping point here, man, I'll add it, and I'll send you a DM with my Steam link.
Okay. Well, I am going to be doing a few things and getting set up for this company, so.
All right, sounds good, man. Good meeting you there, Ryan.
You too.
All right, man, you take it easy.
You too.
All right. Alright guys, it's just you, me, and the open road. Alright, alright. Well, I see the destination off in the distance, and I didn't have to stop for gas. We're pulling into Albuquerque, New Mexico. That was pretty quick, actually. Pretty impressed with that. Whoa. Oh, you there, bud. Alright, we'll drop this load off, go fill up, and we'll call it a day, I guess. I'm also gonna replay the VOD for the stream so I can see what the audio sounds like when playing this game, because I think the game audio is probably drowning out the chat audio, so we'll play around with that. We'll see what where the levels need to be. Didn't seem like I got any, we got a whole lot of complaints in the chat regarding it, but you know. What up, Skelf? Oh shoot, I gotta turn here. Urge. Wow. that's pretty cool emote, man. The coffee cup, like it. You're louder than the game? Wow, that's so weird, because in my ears, it sounds so loud. When you guys were talking, I could barely hear you over the truck sometimes. So I turned down the game audio. Is the game audio, like, really light now? I'm probably going to have to turn that up somehow. But if you can still hear the game audio and it sounds okay, then I think I might leave it where it is. Because if I push it too much, I'm not going to be able to hear the game, or I'm not going to hear you guys, one or the other. Right through this red light. Why? Because fuck it. It's light, but still can hear it. Okay. I might see if I can bump it back up again. That's where I need to turn. I'm just gonna stop in the middle of the intersection like an asshole. Yeah, cause it's crazy. The game sounds loud as hell in my ears, but I don't know. We'll figure it out. Whee! If I take the brake off. You getting hung up on a curb or something? Weird. Fly in a box. Oh. I had to pull up just a little bit further, I guess. Alright guys, that's gonna do it right there. For the what are we calling this? The Boogaloo Express broadcast. Transitioning over from Mixer to Twitch, the dark side, as some people like to call it. Oh, we did alright. What did we make? 31,000? Not bad. Didn't quite level up though. Still need to work on that. Cause I think level 17 I get the truck that I wanted. But oh, I did level up. So I'm 16. I was 2 levels back. So level 17 we'll get that truck. So we're gonna do long distance. I think we'll max that out. And then I'll work on fuel economy. Fuel economy hasn't really been a big problem. I went from where were we? We were in Santa Maria or Bakersfield. I think I stopped for gas between Santa Maria and Bakersfield just to top off. Once I got into Bakersfield, I was able to drive all the way to where I was at. No problem. Level 20 for your truck, I thought. Oh, it might be level 20. Yeah, so I got a couple levels I got to get before I could do that. So we'll play this a little bit more. Level up. Get that truck. And we'd be good. Alright, we'll apply that. But alright there, Skelly Man. I don't know what we're doing later. If you're around, I don't know if you got plans or whatnot on the Xbox. Do a little bit more Realm if you want. Let's see. I may or may not stream a little bit more, I'm not sure. I'm gonna go ahead and add this Ryan guy up. How'd you guys come across Ryan? Was he just like in the game, or is that somebody Irish knows? You need to do eco higher. Yeah, I will. The next couple levels, I'll put everything towards eco. I will be around anytime after 8. Okay, sounds good. Yeah, I will, I'll work on that. I gotta figure out why my card wasn't working on Steam to buy that, that DLC. I'll work on that. Irish's chat. Okay. That's pretty cool that he came across them. Twitch is being pretty good to him, man. I tell you what. Him and Raid, they're doing well. And so, you know, us too. You know, it's a good transition for all of us, I think. But all right, brother, I will talk to you after 8 o'clock. I will try to hit you up if you're around. And we'll see if we can't get into something. But I appreciate you allowing me to come hang out with you guys for a little bit today.
Listen, you need to move.
This guy can go to hell. I'm going to shut my game off now. That's fucking hilarious. Out of nowhere, this guy in game fucking gets on the radio. Anyway, I will talk to you guys later. Take it easy. Peace.
So let me catch you slipping.